In Tennessee, Mike Schloer and Brian Culpepper subscribe to an apocalyptic vision of white genocide.
So you think white people are under siege?
They're part of the National Socialist Movement, the largest neo-Nazi group in the country.
Do you think the events in Charleston have had an impact on your membership and the people interested in your organisation?
Undoubtedly. The number of the phone calls and emails and one-on-one encounters that we're getting. Whites are getting fed up. Whites are getting tired of being disenfranchised and neglected, if not discriminated against by our own government.
Does it make you angry that a black man is your president?
Absolutely. Absolutely. We're a white nation, founded by and for the white man.